Our next speaker is Rebecca Ricks.
Ladies and gentlemen, Commissioner Rebecca Ricks, I'm a resident of Forsyth County, and I want to speak strictly to the fact that we have commissioners on the board that's family or themselves could do any business with the city. And we need for those people to recuse themselves, because what has happened, they are benefiting on the water negotiations, on the loss negotiations, because they do have a relationship with them. Either their family does or they do personally. And I would appreciate it if these people and you gentlemen on the board would please start representing the voters of this county and not yourselves. You need to recuse yourself when it comes to votes on the loss, on the water, anything else that has to do with negotiations with the city. Thank you.